J.R. Cash was born in 1932, but it wasn't until he signed with Sun Records in 52 that he became known as...
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
His mother bought him his first guitar at 9, and he wrote his first song at 12. And after a stint in the Air Force, he worked up the courage to visit Sam Phillips at Sun Records in Memphis. As the story goes, Phillips told Johnny to go home and sin, then come back with a song I can sell.
I fell into a burning
Eventually, Johnny won Sam over with new songs and a rockabilly style. Cash would sign with Sun Records and record
Hey Porter, hey,
and
you're gonna cry, cry, cry.
The story of Johnny Cash can't be told. It has to be heard.
Well, it's 49, 50, 51, 50,
and you can be sure to hear more about the Man in Black on The Legend 105.5, Fresno's Classic Country.